Iowa State University is very pleased to introduce internationally acclaimed vocalist and Wendell F. Miller Distinguished Artist in Residence, Dr. Simon Estes, as the Spring 2012 Commencement Vocalist. Please join Dr. Estes in singing our national anthem. Please be seated. Graduates, family, and friends, I am pleased to introduce Dr. Steven Leath, President of Iowa State University.
Good afternoon. And I am delighted to welcome you to Iowa State University's 2012 Spring Commencement Ceremony. Commencement is the most important and significant ceremony a university has. For Janet and me, being new to the university, the graduate ceremony last night, and the ceremony today instilled a great sense of pride in us to be both at Iowa State and be part of this great Iowa State family. Janet, thank you for being with us. For the graduates, this ceremony represents the culmination of years of hard work and the beginning of an all-new and exciting journey. For the family and friends of our graduates, it's a time to share in the success that their graduate has achieved and be recognized as well for the wonderful support they have provided through the many years. And for Iowa State University, it represents the successful completion of our most important responsibility to society, to educate the next generation of scholars and leaders. We take great pride in that accomplishment and the achievement by our newest graduates of this very significant educational milestone. I would like to now introduce the members of the platform party. Mr. Craig Lang, President of the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, and our commencement speaker. Mr. George Belitsos, honorary degree recipient, and his faculty escort, Dr. Daniel Russell. Dr. Daniel Gianola, honorary degree recipient, and his faculty escort, Dr. Rohan Fernando. Dr. Thomas Hill, Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Sharon Quisenberry, Vice President for Research and Economic Development. Dr. Kath Ann Kress, Vice President for Extension and Outreach. Mr. James Dorsett, Interim Dean of Students. Ms. Tamara Dunham, 2012 Senior Class Council President. Dr. Simon Estes, Distinguished Artist in Residence. Mr. Jeffrey Johnson, President of the Iowa State University Alumni Association. Dr. David Holger, Associate Provost for Academic Programs and Dean of the Graduate College. Dr. Wendy Winterstein, Endowed Dean of the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. Dr. Pamela White, Dean of the College of Human Sciences. Mr. Luis Rico Gutierrez, Dean of the College of Design. Dr. Jonathan Wickert, Dean of the College of Engineering. Dr. Beata Schmidtman, Dean of the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. Dr. Michael Crum, Interim Dean and Raisbeck Dean of the College of Business. Dr. Lisa Nolan, Julesgaard Dean of the College of Veterinary Medicine. Dr. Olivia Madsen, Dean of the Library. Dr. Suzanne Hendrick, Faculty Senate President. Ms. Kathleen M. Jones, Associate Vice President for Student Affairs and University Registrar. And the distinguished faculty representing academic departments, please stand and be recognized. At this time, we'll proceed with the conferring of the honorary degrees.
Dr. David Holger, Dr. David Holger, Associate Provost for Academic Programs and Dean of the Graduate College, will now confer the first of two honorary degrees.
It is my privilege to confer this honorary degree, the 134th in the university's history. Dr. Suzanne Hendrick, President of the Faculty Senate, will introduce the distinguished recipient of the first honorary degree to President Leath.
Will Mr. George P. Belitsos please stand? President Leath, on behalf of the faculty of Iowa State University, the Faculty Senate has recommended, and the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, has approved the award of the honorary degree Doctor of Humane Letters to Mr. George P. Belitsos. Mr. Belitsos is the founder and chief executive officer of Youth and Shelter Services, Inc., YSS, which is dedicated to helping communities prepare young people for the challenges of life by providing information services and tools to create healthier opportunities and outcomes for troubled youth. YSS began on the campus of Iowa State University when Mr. Belitsos was a graduate student. It has grown into an award-winning child, youth, and family service agency with 20 locations, serving more than 5,500 clients and providing thousands more with educational and youth development services. Mr. Belitsos has testified before congressional and state legislative committees, and he was a presidential appointee to the National Advisory Committee for Juvenile Justice and Delinquency Prevention. He has chaired numerous state and national commissions dealing with youth issues, and he currently serves on the Iowa Child Welfare Advisory Committee, Iowa Network Against Human Trafficking, and Iowa Child Welfare Permanency Committee. Mr. Belitsos is escorted by Dr. Daniel Russell, Professor of Human Development and Family Studies, whose faculty nominated him.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, as President of Iowa State University, gives me great pleasure to bestow upon you, George Belitsos, the honorary degree, Doctor of Humane Letters, with all attendant rights, privileges, and obligations.
Thank you, President Leath, and may I add my congratulations to the Cyclone graduating class of 2012. Good going, guys. My deep and heartfelt appreciation for this very humbling honor. Since I'm the first nonprofit human service leader to receive this recognition from Iowa State, I'm especially proud. I also owe a very great debt of gratitude to the College of Human Sciences and the Department of Human Development and Family Studies for nominating me. How did the past honorees summon the rhetoric to adequately express the gratitude that one feels to be bestowed with such a great honor from such a great university? I really feel unworthy to be on the same list as 133 past honorees, the likes of George Washington Carver, Henry Wallace, Norman Borlaug, as well as today's distinguished fellow honoree, Dr. Gianola. I'm overwhelmed with pride that you, Iowa State University, consider me worthy of being in their company. You know, from a very young age, I was called on by my conscience to protect the most vulnerable among us. And I really believe in my heart that many years ago, I was divinely guided to come here to Iowa and to establish YSS. This state of Iowa, has given me every opportunity I could have ever dreamt of to work on behalf of children and youth. You know, they may only be 22% of our population, but children and youth are 100% of our future. As you just heard, the ISU campus was the birthplace of the nonprofit agency that I and eight of my fellow volunteer ISU students and two faculty started 35 years ago. I'm grateful for the volunteer support and nurturing we at YSS continue to receive from the Cyclone community to this very day. In fact, walking down the center aisle, I saw two of our interns and several of our volunteers. I frequently describe our job at YSS as similar to being in the weaving business. We take the broken threads that represent people's lives and try to heal them by weaving them back into the fabric of our community. The more broken threads that are mended, the stronger that fabric that holds our society together. And let me say, there is no worthier cause than to serve children and youth and to give hope to those whose lives seem hopeless. So I pass on to you, the class of 2012, a torch, and I call upon you to find a place in your future life to volunteer, to give your time to be of service to others less fortunate, to support our nonprofits, and to get active in the causes of social justice and child welfare. Please take up the torch to solve the problems of child poverty, homelessness, child abuse, bullying, inequality, and lack of opportunity. Remember, No one stands so tall as when one stoops to lift up a child. As you graduate today, no matter what your future career, you can and must help others to turn their scars into stars. Thank you again for this honor.
Dr. Holger will now confer today's second honorary degree.
It is my privilege to present the next honorary degree, the 135th in the university's history. Again, I call upon Dr. Suzanne Hendrick to introduce the recipient of the honorary degree to President Leath.
Will Dr. Daniel Gianola please rise? President Leath, on behalf of the faculty of Iowa State University, the Faculty Senate has recommended and the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, has approved the award of the honorary degree Doctor of Science to Dr. Daniel Gianola. Dr. Gianola holds the Sewell Wright Professorship of Animal Breeding and Genetics at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. His research on quantitative genetics has had a profound impact on agriculture throughout the world. His current work involves adapting methods from artificial intelligence and machine learning to genome-enabled selection of livestock and plants, and to the prediction of diseases such as cancer in humans. Dr. Gianola has also had a major international impact in the training of thousands of young researchers and postdoctoral scientists through his teaching in more than 30 developing countries. He has been an ambassador of science and of international understanding, a task facilitated by his command of 5 languages, 3 of which he speaks fluently. He has received 5 honorary degrees from 5 countries and many major international awards. He is also a fellow of the American Statistical Association as of 1995. Dr. Gianola is escorted by Dr. Rowan Fernando, professor of animal science, whose faculty nominated him.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, as president of Iowa State University, gives me great pleasure to bestow upon you, Dr. Daniel Gianola, the honorary degree, Doctor of Science, with all attendant rights, privileges, and obligations.
Well, thank you very, very much to Iowa State University authorities, colleagues, professors, friends, family. To me, it's an immense honor to be awarded this recognition, but don't tell anybody from Wisconsin, but what is arguably the premier university in agricultural sciences in the United States, and if not the world. And I will also take this opportunity to congratulate the class of 2012. And it is a tough world out there, guys. But I'm sure that you are extraordinarily well prepared from what you learn and about yourselves at this prestigious university. I would also like to thank Dr. Belitsos, to congratulate Dr. Belitsos on his fabulous work that he has just described. I will try to be brief. I was told to be brief, and I will tell you how all this started in some sense. It started with a professor and with a book. And the professor was somebody called Jay Lush. He was a professor at Iowa State University, but he got his PhD at Wisconsin. And I was an undergraduate student at the University of Uruguay, and a professor had just returned from studying animal breeding with Jay Lush here at Ames, and he taught a course. And I said, I really like this because it was a combination of genetics, statistics, and animal production. So I put in my mind that I should come to the United States and get advanced degrees in animal breeding, which I did. And I came with Wisconsin, at the Wisconsin, and one day I was in a seminar and I asked a question, and a professor with a British accent said, "Young man, would you consider doing a PhD in animal breeding?" And I said, "Yes, of course." And that person was Arthur Barclay Chapman, the first graduate student of Jay Lush. Well, I started my PhD work at Wisconsin. I also had the chance of spending a year at Cornell with another famous professor, Charles Henderson, and he also had worked with Jay Lush. And Jay Lush eventually got elected to the National Academy of Sciences and became a National Medal of Science. Well, after Cornell, I returned to Wisconsin to wrap up my PhD thesis, and Professor Chapman had accepted his last master's students, kind of a hippie-looking guy from California called Max Rothschild. And he was my first advisee. I was a senior graduate student. He was beginning his master's, and Professor Rothschild is a professor here at Iowa State University and has had a distinguished career in genetics of livestock, and he's a very good friend of mine. Well, it also happened that two of your professors, Professor Rohan Fernando and Professor Alicia Carrichetti from the Department of Statistics, studied with me, and then they came to Iowa State University. And I'm sure this association will continue with the rest of my life. So my life has been a triangle of Uruguay, Wisconsin, Iowa State, and I always feel very much at home. I'm very honored by this, and I would like to thank the presence of my wife, Graciela, and my son, Daniel Santiago, he came from Pennsylvania, and my daughter, Magdalena, she came from Portland. So you see, I live in the Midwest, I have a son in the Atlantic, and a daughter in the Pacific. That's the best possible arrangement. So on that note, thank you very much again to all of you. I'm absolutely honored, delighted, and I wish you the best luck. Thank you very much.
President Leath will now introduce today's commencement speaker.
We are honored today to have as our commencement speaker, Mr. Craig Lang. Regent Lang is a graduate of this university, earning a bachelor's degree in 1973 in dairy science, and is a lifelong farmer, agribusiness person, and strong advocate for the agricultural industry and the people who make it so successful. He served 10 distinguished years as president of Iowa Farm Bureau Federation and for many years as chairman of the board of the Farm Bureau's financial group. Regent Lang has a long record of outstanding public service as well. He has served as chair of the Grow Iowa Values Fund and vice chair of the Iowa Economic Development Board under former governor Tom Vilsack. In 2007, he was appointed to the Iowa Board of Regents, which governs Iowa's public universities and special schools, and last year, he was elected president of the Regents Board. He and his wife, Mary, live near Brooklyn, Iowa, where they farm in partnership with Craig's father and brother. They are also active in many community and charitable groups throughout Iowa. Please welcome Regent Lang to the podium.
Thank you, Dr. Leath, and also thank you, President Leath, for allowing me to remove my cap. But you can't. You have to wait. Graduates, parents, grandparents, distinguished guests, it is an incredible honor for me to speak with you today. Congratulations on your graduation from this fine institution. Because of your experiences at home and your education at Iowa State, you can be anything you desire to be. And what you become may be different than what you planned. It took me nearly 30 years to realize the opportunities my education gave me. It took me another 10 years to realize that I have a purpose in life that is strongly tied to where I was born and the Iowa State instruction I received. Ralph Waldo Emerson stated, "The philosophy of waiting is sustained by all the oracles of the universe." For each of you, I hope finding your purpose doesn't take nearly so long. I can, without hesitation, tell you, working to fulfill your niche in life brings unequaled satisfaction and content. Patience is a key characteristic to finding your niche because life's greatest experiences, those things leading up to knowing your purpose, will come from where you least expect them. You are college graduates. Be proud. Make the most of each day and start your journey in life on the correct foot. No matter where you are in life, no matter what your occupation, no matter what your successes are, or the number of setbacks occurred, the education you received here and the experiences you've had will help you along the way. Life is a journey. Grasp each day with enthusiasm and look to find those things in life that bring you happiness. The journey to find your role as it relates to mankind may take a while. So ask the right questions along the way and never stop looking for ways to improve and strengthen those things in life you love doing. Face life's defeat as learning points and your successes with humility. As I look back over the years since I graduated, I would not have done anything differently to find my purpose, even though it did take nearly 40 years. I, like many of you, set goals for myself that were suitable for the year I graduated. Of course, 39 years later, they seem small and easy. Thanks to the advancement of technology and communication you've learned here on campus. I wanted to be the best dairy farmer in the country, and equipped with a dairy science degree from Iowa State, why not? I was so enthused to start farming, I skipped my graduation ceremony. There are important points in life you remember, like a high school musical where you had a lead role and it turned out perfectly, or the day you get married, or your firstborn baby. For some reason, I distinctly remember my graduation day from Iowa State University. It was a warm, sunny day. In fact, it was downright hot. I was home tearing out fence to make a larger cattle lot. Before you jump to any conclusions, nearly 40 years later, I realize I should have been here. Because that day was not just about me, or this day only about you. This day is a celebration, justly as important to those that helped you with your education. For a moment, think about who that is in your life, and then take another moment to thank them. I'm sure the reason I remembered the temperature and activity on my graduation day is because deep down inside, I knew I should have been here. My mother made it quite clear to me how disappointed she was that I skipped this day. I realize now that each step you take in life is not just about you or me, but they are footsteps that include others. An unknown author said, "The future lies before you like a field of driven snow. Be careful how you tread it, for every step will show." I was eager to graduate, filled with vigor and determination to make big and bold changes to the world I lived in. I had 4 great years at Iowa State, but I was eager to break out. As I think about it, I wasn't the only one eager to graduate. There were a number of my teachers and professors just as eager to see me go. I wasn't a model student. And I'm sure my college buddies would not believe that I'm addressing your graduating class. So if you know any of them, tell them I'm here. Much has changed in nearly 40 years since my graduation, such as you actually have a choice for food after midnight. We had a truck stop on 30, or maybe a half-empty vending machine. We used to love to watch TV shows like Floppy and Bonanza, while you probably watched The Big Bang Theory or Modern Family. Yet the heart and soul of all of us remains unchanged. Your ability to achieve your personal goals starts with you and the tools you received here. As I look out at your class, I see proud parents and friends. I see educators who have helped equip you with the most modern in education and skills. I see grandparents happy and proud. But most important to me is, I see hope for tomorrow. I see a group of innovators and entrepreneurs. I feel the enthusiasm for setting the world on a correct path. I feel the presence of the desire to respond to John Kennedy's inaugural speech, where he said, "Let both sides seek to invoke the wonders of science instead of its terrors. Together, let us explore the stars, conquer the deserts, eradicate disease, tap the ocean's depths, and encourage the arts and commerce. Let both sides explore the problems that unite us: hunger, disease, poverty, and tyranny. And finally, let both sides unite to heed in all corners of the earth the command of Isaiah to undo the heavy burdens and let the oppressed go free." Each and every one of you have a responsibility to start the next chapter of your life by helping one another conquer the needs of our world. We live in a world that seems so polarized around issues and policies that are incredibly important to life and sustainability. It doesn't have to be this way. Armed with your education, solve our world's problems and strive to make everyone's footsteps lighter and more productive. Each day, every footstep you take is part of a larger plan for the reason you exist. Each step you take will leave a print towards your legacy on Earth. My story of an eager graduate turned out exactly as I planned for the first 20 years. Everything went along smoothly without a hitch. A college degree, more cows, greater production, more farmland, a great marriage, a terrific wife, healthy, wonderful, and beautiful children. What a great start. The sky was our limit, and then my health status changed. A diagnosis that I had a form of muscular dystrophy. A short time later, I underwent major back surgery. Combining the two would ultimately limit my farming career. I love working with nature and especially dairy animals, but you really need good ambulatory skills to work with livestock. Mary and I really had to ask ourselves some honest questions. What are you going to do now? And where do we go from here? Mary was a full-time nurse, but everything we had built together depended upon my ability to grow the farm and continue to milk more cows. For the first time, we needed to consider something different. We made a decision to follow what we love doing, and especially for me, it was growing food and farming. During this time of uncertainty, a State Farm Bureau Organization director position became available, and we decided I should run for that position. After all, I had been a county director for a few years because Mary felt I needed a hobby, something to add value to my life beyond 80 hours of work each week. Mystery or miracle, you decide. There were 5 candidates running for this position in my respective district of 11 counties. You that are statistics and math majors will get to this pretty quick. And my good luck was running thin. I could not find anyone to second my nomination for this election. It seemed like everyone I asked had a reason to nominate or second someone else. What would you do if you needed a second and no one was willing to commit? Mary and I decided to let fate predict the outcome. That is something I would not recommend today. I was the first to be nominated by my county president because our strategy was, by being first nominated, maybe someone would be kind enough to second me. Didn't work. When the chairman asked for a second, no one spoke up. In fact, he asked for a second twice, and then a third time, no response. Can you imagine how we felt? I remember whispering to Mary, "I guess that's it." As the next four candidates were nominated and received their seconds, my spirits continued to drop lower and lower, until finally there was one last call from the chairman for more nominations for district director, and mystery or miracle at its finest, from the back of a room, a young man stood up and said it would be his honor to second the nomination of Craig Lang. Totally unexpected, the rest is history. I won that election and many more. I never planned to rise through the ranks of Iowa's largest volunteer organization to become one of their longest serving presidents. I never planned to be chairman of a billion-dollar insurance and financial company. I never planned to be the one who would shepherd this same billion-dollar company through the world's worst financial meltdown since the Great Depression. But I did, and I know my college education helped. And I never planned to be president of the Iowa Board of Regents. And the list goes on. My college education and the lessons I've learned along the way and the support of true friends have helped me in every footstep taken. Without question, what drives me and carries me each day is a desire to make a difference. I feel compelled to help others improve their position, whether it's an affordable education, a better job, or the ability to help others learn to feed themselves. I'm thankful my previous job introduced me to a world full of need, not just Iowa farmers and rural communities, but far beyond our farm fences and community skylines lays a world that doesn't treat its citizens with parity. This obvious lack of parity has led me to believe that everything in life happens for a reason, and every citizen should do their best to help someone else. I believe my health was an introduction to what God really intended for my family and me. Muscular dystrophy is not a weakness. To me, it has become a turning point of opportunity. This disease has strengthened me to look at our world in a more accurate way, to help me focus on more important needs. My international trips to India, China, Africa, and South America, and other far-reaching destinations have given me a strong sense of purpose. You can't travel the slums of Nairobi, Kenya, Shangchun, China, or New Delhi, India, and not come back changed. My experiences traveling to some of the poorest areas of the world have influenced my resolution in life. And more importantly, those same experiences have strongly influenced the way I consider policy. I am no longer satisfied with status quo, nor am I willing to only consider popular viewpoints. The disparities of our world, both locally and internationally, will not be solved by popular opinion. For each of you graduating today, the direction and heights of achievement you reach are also determined by your assumed failures. Defeats and setbacks should be considered as simply an event in learning. I never anticipated losing a re-election of president for an organization I had given everything to for nearly 20 years. I can say now, because of personal experience, you haven't fully lived until you've been defeated in a race you knew you could and should win. For each of you looking to lead in your field, you will find that as your experiences in leadership build and requests for your personal attention multiply, you will without doubt make a few mistakes and consequently a few enemies. You will also discover a career setback has a ripple effect that reaches far beyond oneself. It affects your family, the business you represented, and your friends too. In the end, what is really important about a loss is, do you know you made a difference and improved the field for others while you were there? I also know that we don't always have certainty as to what is best for ourselves, but we have a divine creator who does. Treating a defeat as a learning experience will help you develop stronger character, stronger determination, and stronger values. How you react to life's larger defeats and victories will leave vivid footprints for others to either follow or avoid. The good news is, graduates, if you lead with integrity, honesty, and honor, our world, full of new adventures and opportunities, will find you. Graduation is a beginning. Keep close the things you love doing. For each of you graduating, be patient regardless of the length of time it may take to hit your stride. Continue to listen to your heart. Seek the help of your friends and don't shy from unknown territory that offers opportunities. Life's greatest victories are ones that are shared with others, and life's highest compliment is to have others want to walk in your footsteps, and I know you will have others want to walk in your footsteps. Thank you.
Thank you, Regent Lang. We're all very grateful, not only for your outstanding service to this university, but for your dedication to education in Iowa. Thanks again. We're now here from commencement vocalist Simon Estes, and then from our student brass ensemble under the direction of Dr. Michael Galimo.
Yeah.
President Steven Leath will now recognize students graduating with distinction, followed by the presentation of degrees to the graduates.
At this time, I call upon Dr. Holger to recognize those students graduating with distinction and those students graduating from the University Honors Program.
I would like to begin by recognizing the undergraduates who are graduating with distinction. Grade point averages are based on a 4.0 scale. In addition to the notation in the commencement program, the recognition appears on the official transcript and diploma. Those graduating summa cum laude with highest distinction have earned a grade point average of 3.90 or higher and are wearing cardinal and gold honor cords. Will those students of highest distinction please rise? Those graduating summa cum laude with highest distinction have earned a grade point average of 3.90 or higher and are wearing cardinal and gold honor cords, as I just said. Those graduating magna cum laude with great distinction have a grade point average of 3.70 to 3.89 and are wearing gold honor cords. Will those students please rise? Those graduating cum laude with distinction have a grade point average of 3.50 to 3.69 and are wearing cardinal honor cords. Will those students please rise? I offer you all my sincere congratulations on behalf of the faculty of the university. Next, I would like to recognize the undergraduates who are graduating from the University Honors Program. Those students have maintained a cumulative grade point average of at least 3.35, have shown initiative in developing their own individualized programs of study, and ingenuity in designing and completing an independent honors research project. They are wearing a medallion. Would those students please rise? Congratulations to all our students graduating with distinction and from the Honors Program. We shall now proceed with the conferring of the degrees and awarding of diplomas. Will all of the candidates for the bachelor's degree please rise? President Leath, these candidates have satisfactorily completed their prescribed curricula in the respective colleges. They have been recommended by the college faculty and the faculty senate and approved by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, for the bachelor's degree.
In recognition of the satisfactory completion of your studies in your respective colleges and by the authority granted to me by the Board of Regents, State of Iowa, I confer upon you the bachelor's degree. As is tradition, I ask all the bachelor's degree recipients move their tassels now from the right side to the left side of their cap. Congratulations.
The candidates from each college will walk to the side stairs, up the platform, and across the stage to be recognized. We will begin with the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. Dean Wendy Winterstein will present the college's student marshal to President Leath.
President Leath, Associate Provost Holger, it is my privilege to present to you the student marshal from the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences, Samuel Bird, who is graduating with a bachelor's degree in economics and global resource systems. He is escorted by Dr. Gail Nonicke, university professor in the horticulture department. Sam will begin studies this fall at the University of California, Davis to pursue a doctorate degree in agricultural and resource economics with a concentration in development economics. He dedicated his 4 years at Iowa State to global resource and philanthropic services. This spring, Sam was presented a Wallace E. Barron All-University Senior Award that recognizes outstanding seniors. On a side note, Sam ran in the Boston Marathon for the first time this year. Please join me in congratulating Sam Bird.
Randall Lester Phillips.
Darren Matthew Ron.
Deidre R. Green.
Dana M. Jensen.
Courtney Ann Nelson.
Tanya K. Nelson.
Anna Rose Dollinger.
Trenton Samuel Ewing.
Amy Carol Payton.
Julia Marie DeLucio.
William Jacob Vincent.
Anthony John Leek.
J.C. Lynn Garden.
Elizabeth Marie Martin.
Samantha Mary Lee Selness.
Alex Joseph Parizo.
Austin James Cresswell.
Brianna Marie Adamic.
Victoria Elizabeth Jansen.
Catherine Osa Spendler.
Matthew Ryan Moorberg.
Kristen Marie Lawler.
Matthew P. Reason.
Elizabeth Ann Coughlin.
Lynn Dorothy Veenstra.
Jacob Allen Moline.
Nicholas Ryan Melvin.
Benjamin John Jensen.
Sarah Lorraine Bodensteiner.
Stephen Jeffrey Burns.
Catherine Victoria Wilson.
Sean Allen Starbuck.
Natalie Marie Welding.
Caitlin Marie Cusera.
Kayla Deanne Mills.
Nicole Nancy Ronsley.
Beth Ann Rao.
Maria K. Arendt.
Scott Allen Albrecht.
Nicholas Justin Baumgarten.
Justin Ryan Williams.
Tierra Joy Sandoval.
Bradley Allen Westendorf.
Ruth Elizabeth McDaniel.
Kelsey Lee Bullock.
Janine Comstock.
Kelly Dana Ronnie.
Mackenzie Carol Dirks.
Anderson William Altoff.
Kelly Joe Gregorich.
Timothy Daniel McNamara.
Elizabeth Ann Edgington.
Neo Peleza Mazur.
Travis John Van Rienen.
Emily Rose Bloom.
Kyle David Spoort.
Nicole Renee Oldfather.
Sean Connor Murphy.
Bethany Ray Mordhorst.
Jacob Allen James.
Lauren C. Pudens.
Peter Thomas Smith.
Celine Renee Oglesby.
Catherine Lee Hissel.
Kyle Thomas Reed.
Brendan David Corden.
Benjamin R. Early.
Michael Scott Fay.
Jalissa Letcher Walker.
Lauren Catherine Briggy.
Kylie Marie Bessing.
Quinn Jeffrey Robinson.
Samantha Joe Frederick.
Jacob E. Tupper.
Dana Minette Cobalt.
Kelsey Marie Doran.
Jennifer Lynn English.
Richard Lee McFarland.
Kyle Curtis Messerly.
Anthony James Martin.
Kara Jean Holdwick.
Scott Richard Henry.
Adair Mary Rebecca Boyson.
Nathan Lanny Dobbles.
Jessica Lynn Coco.
Ronley Austin King.
Melinda Rundle.
Brandon Jeffrey Werner.
Joy Christine Smith.
Rachel Dawn Burton.
Christine Ann Fries.
Benjamin William Metcalf.
Marie Jane Valderrama Figueroa.
Joshua Stephen Moline.
Tyler Andrew Abes.
Dakota Charles Nolte.
Chrissy Lee Goltz.
Hannah Margaret Wilson.
Joseph D. Price.
Emily Suzanne Schmitz.
Lindsay Hope Thigpen.
Timothy Joseph Witzrek.
Jacqueline Carol Penny.
Nikayla Lee Nozick.
Paul Howard Fenton.
Cecile Marie Mercado.
Ryan Kevin Pfeiffer.
Amanda Colleen Maley.
Michael Joseph Cruz.
Anne Elizabeth Atterbury.
Brent Paul Bielan.
Lauren Ann Brown,
Lucas William Steen,
Rebecca Lynn Owen,
Benjamin R. Schonbacher,
Catherine Ann Kimston Berkgren,
Kristen Caroline Gerhold,
Craig J. Cunningham,
Ethan Stewart Morford,
Senyo Safako White,
Caitlin Rose Lewis,
Allison Jane Bender,
Y. Tent Saul,
Jessica Diane Jenkins,
Luke Brian Hardy,
Jason Earl Smith,
Anastasia Lee Meyerhofer,
Evan Brian Koch,
Catherine Margot Sizer Taylor,
Molly J. Heinz,
Grant M. Schulten,
Kimberly Judith Barnes,
Erica Jean Jorgensen,
Catherine Angela Chen,
Florida Amelia Lizet Hoffman,
Kelly Marie Jameson,
Lauren Elizabeth Hartman,
Zhuang Sheng Lin,
Alyssa Jean Elbert,
Shun On Lai,
Aaron Joel Hoffman,
Levi J. Powell,
Aaron Anthony May,
Benjamin Ross Covington,
Timothy James Landwehr,
Mary Charlotte McCracken,
Sonia Jo Kendrick,
Sydney Marie Algreen,
Spencer Stephen Kimmonson,
Thomas John Lanning,
Dobbin Lee,
Wesley Jacob Click,
Maurice Aduto,
Nicholas Darwin Hansen,
Marika A. Austin,
Stephanie Lynn Ellsbernd,
Xinyang Char,
Claire Michelle Steinweg,
Arif Budiman,
Brittany Ray Tilber,
Casey Stephen Crozier, Ashley Marie Hespin, Jessica Rose Kenneker, Jennifer Walker Diaz.
I want to congratulate the graduates from the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences. The faculty members in our college join me in wishing you the very best upon graduation, and we all urge you to keep in touch. Thank you.
And now, graduates from the College of Business. Dean Michael Crum will present the college's student marshal to President Leath.
President Leath and Associate Provost Holger, the College of Business student marshal today is Adria Stakey. She is escorted by her favorite professor, Kayla Christensen, Lecturer of Accounting. Adria is graduating with a Bachelor's of Science in Accounting and Spanish and will complete her Master's of Accounting next year here at Iowa State. Throughout her time at Iowa State, Adria has balanced her classwork on campus with study abroad experience and an array of student organization activities. She is a proud member of the Greek community, several business organizations, and a past president of ISU Blood Drive. Adria attributes her academic achievements to the support of her parents and the quality and accessibility of her professors at Iowa State. Thank you.
Nathan J. Vu,
Catherine Ann Haller,
Julio Cesar Espada,
Claire Mackenzie Talley,
Aaron Bailey Asmus,
Tyler Allen Rudet,
Daniel J. Raby,
Alexander Jordan Story,
Cassie Lynn Morton,
Laura Alyssa Peterson,
Alexander Voyatenko,
Brittany Nicole Shaleski,
Eric Michael Clooney,
Amanda Marie Leach,
Salih Jahik,
Samantha Lee Gajkowski,
Taj Alexander Furuhari,
Christine Nicole Greening,
Jamie Len Schnorr,
Nicole Elaine Brush,
Sarah Ann Walter,
Stephen William Rentz,
Margaret Helen Condit,
Winston Walter Rowley,
Jessica L. Hammond,
Catherine Ann Kaiser,
Tyler Paul Kageman,
Kelly Marie Pickering,
Nicole Marie Newman,
Moira Marie Sullivan,
Alex David Jones,
Lauren Ann Ryan,
Jenny Wei Lau,
Lindsay Christine Neem,
Anne E. Garrity.
Charlotte Marie Rice.
Megan M. Augustine.
Ashley Sue Fernie.
Sarah Diane Sheeran.
Jessica Lauren Strandemo.
Benjamin Eugene Curry.
Kevin Patrick Skiffington.
Vincent Andrew Utter.
Amy Jo Munson.
Matthew Charles Nafla.
Molly Patricia Sinclair.
Davron Politovich Kamenadov.
Mark James Sinclair.
Jordan Todd Eusen.
Maxwell Donald Stabenow.
Austin J. Godfrey.
Curtis Allen Warner.
Abby May Webb.
Terry James Tang.
Tony U. Nguyen.
Yaheng Chen.
Chi Wong.
Yu Liu.
Richard Thomas Morgan.
Zhengju Wu.
Amber Christine Smith.
Alan Martin Kuhn.
Lanny Marie Myers.
Aaron James Saddam.
Xi Chu.
Fan Feng.
Chong Chong Chu.
Nat Tam T. Luong.
Lu Chao Yu.
Jacqueline K. Crispin.
Jun Shu.
Samantha Zhou Day.
Zhe Shan Yi.
Sarah Rose Hutapol.
Xi Chao Chong.
Anna Karina Ramos Gonzalez.
Nicholas S. Graber.
Derek Joseph Gale.
Alyssa Ray Olson.
Nathan Allen Bowman.
Sierra Virginia Kusel.
Jameson Clay Ahrens.
Edward Jackson Spiller.
Laura Marie Wernemont.
Aaron Timothy Martin.
John Robert Mershon.
Jonathan Roland Hurung.
Peter Shanta Bakum.
Paige Elizabeth Crow.
John Stanley Kozlowski.
Gregory Michael Hefner.
Casey Michael Tim.
Stephen Francis Hinker.
Bart Albert Fruchty.
Brandon Taylor Adams.
Kim Fan Kien Q.
Paris Janae Tindrill.
Amila Smudgebovich.
Lakeisha Juanita Manning.
Ryan Thomas Blazer.
Catherine Lynn Kaufman.
Sarah Jesse Dobbin.
Caitlin Lunessa Christofferson.
Stephanie Michelle Williams.
Austin David Schultner.
Amanda Lee.
Connor James Patrick Green.
Jun Young Lee.
Spencer John Maxwell Hunter.
Kar Ken Kong.
Colin James Friesman.
Han Ning Lo.
Nicole Elaine Hanninen.
Ing Ai Tan.
Aaron Thomas Ruff.
Chun Shan Chi.
Manuel Arturo Cabrejos.
Bethany Joy Ingram.
Craig Thomas Bell.
Allison Sue Hayden.
Senko Donna Timfong Vong.
Mark William Bradshaw.
Allison Nicole Little.
Paul Douglas Johnson.
Jacob McGregor Kofoot.
Xiangnang Zheng.
William Todd Lewis.
Michael Scott Pfeiffer.
Yilin Wang.
Sumac Elisa Cardenas.
Zhaoyu Li.
Benjamin Douglas Gremmel.
Bing Wang.
Sean David Carlson.
Yang Yu.
Osama Muhammad Almasri.
Amy Rose Redibar.
Wiwi Sanusi Jandra.
Bianca Latrice Robinson.
Reagan Thomas Horton.
Channing Chanel Kaysen.
Wei Kwan.
Jessica M. Hollander.
Bin Bin Soon.
Monet Sharon Lane.
Hui Ling Yin.
Yi Yu.
Nan Chen.
Liu Yang Li.
Qiu Shi Yang.
Xi Wen Gao.
Ran Qing Wang.
Zhong Yao Hu.
Yao Lu.
Shang Long Mang.
Shu Guo.
Ryan Jeffrey Damon.
Susana Garcia Ruiz.
Emmeline Quinde.
Joseph Anthony Tissinger.
Karina Marie Antonetti. Cody C. Todd. Tichen Shu. Li Wei Lu. Le Hale Huang.
Congratulations to the graduates from the College of Business. Faculty members and I wish you great success in your future endeavors, and we encourage you to keep in touch with us and Iowa State University. Congratulations.
And now the College of Design. Dean Luis Rico Gutierrez will present the college's student marshal to President Leath.
President Leath, Associate Provost Holger, it is my privilege to introduce the first student to receive a diploma from the College of Design in this your first term as President of Iowa State University. Our student marshal, Amanda Marie Jacobson, is escorted today by Doug Johnston, Professor and Chair, Community and Regional Planning. Amanda Marie Jacobson is graduating magna cum laude with a Bachelor of Science in Community and Regional Planning and a double major in Environmental Studies. This high academic accomplishment is even more impressive when you consider that she is completing her degree in just 3 years. Amanda is from St. Charles, Iowa, and is the daughter of Mark and Rhonda Jacobson. Amanda has been on the Dean's List every year, and she received the university's Academic Recognition Scholarship Award. She served as Vice President of the Community and Regional Planning Club and the Classics Club, and she volunteered with ISU Habitat for Humanity. She also worked as an intern with the Environmental Health and Safety and Facilities Planning and Management Departments. She was named the 2012 Outstanding Undergraduate Student of the Year by the American Institute of Certified Planners. Amanda chose Professor Doug Johnston to be her faculty escort. Doug taught several of her courses and was the faculty advisor for the CRP Club. Amanda especially appreciates his advice and encouragement as she applied to graduate schools. This fall, Amanda will begin work on her master's in urban and regional planning with an emphasis in environmental planning at the University of Wisconsin-Madison.
Thomas Stephen Wauer,
Laura Sue Marie Smith,
Samuel Robert Hiscox,
Kristen Lee Covey,
Emily Ann Boddicker,
Julia Angeline Kuhn,
Gina Colleen Gore,
Stephanie Lynn Howe,
Jared Robert Foss,
Tony Christine Henry,
Kyle John Barrichello,
Randy Joe Brunner,
Jonathan David Matala,
Andrew David Mixdorf,
Emily Ann Hasselhoff,
Alexander James Michael,
Jesse John Thornson,
Lisa Marie Engler,
Carissa Jean Hubrex,
Kylie Sue Hasselbrock,
Catherine Sue Loven,
Kaylee Marie Rose,
Teodora Quinones,
Julie Ann Cronin,
Melanie Christine Bjorkman,
Parker J. Peterson,
Allison Kathleen Berg,
Curtis Ward,
Jory Beth Jensen,
Noah Ray Gildermaster,
Darren Michael Buska,
Michael Kent Jolliffe,
Alicia Jane King,
Patrick O'Hara Davis,
Tessia Lorraine Rocky,
Henry Brian Algersma,
Ashley Brooke Antle,
Andrew James Dickman,
Claire Michelle Sloan,
Lindsay K. Morris,
Deanna Marie Paulson,
Sarah Elizabeth Jensen,
Runchen Chong,
Ryan Frey,
Megan Elizabeth Reichert,
Nicole Jean Soderquist,
Emmy Jo Myers,
Mariella Suzanne Baer,
Emily Catherine Urbis,
Chelsea Alvine Cambera,
Anya Sophia Robson,
Natalie Renee Quenzer,
Jasmine Jerry Brown,
Spencer Thomas Sneller,
Olachi Robin Anamaribe,
Lindley Elizabeth Kent,
Kira Solvig Strong,
Lila Estella Amar,
Zanetta Nicole Jones,
Valerie Castillo,
Tyler Nicholas Preston,
Andrew Stephen Klein,
Adam Ross Novak,
John Charles Graham,
Matthew Stephen Schultz,
Carter Conrad Schiffer,
Anna Christine Becker,
Alexander Michael Ambrose,
Jessica Marie Brook,
Justin Andrew Christensen,
Michael Alexander Noonan,
Daniel Joseph Foley,
Mario Davila,
Kevin Manuel Diaz,
Emily Caitlin Meyer,
Stephen Ryan Benny,
Jamie Elizabeth Cunningham,
Michael Gordon Rolstad,
Nicholas Theodore Meyer,
Mahmoud Elhag Noreldine,
Kendra Lee Klein.
Edward Yi Lee.
Margaret Lynn Goldsmith.
Jared Michael Salisbury.
John David Thorson.
Elizabeth Christine Dorman.
Jaira Vong.
Caitlin Marie Martin.
Ahmed Youssef Alseg.
Sarah Michelle Hamilton.
Ashkali Ajit Gandhi.
Amber Rose Hawk.
Juan Bong.
Anna Marie Morel.
Yue Fong.
Caitlin Nicole Moret.
Susan Ann Moore.
Yang Yang Liu.
Jessica Marie Perrault.
Michael David Vanderplug.
Stacy Lynn Brockett.
Kirsten Marie Pop.
Sarah Mary Scherf.
Dream Karat Potter.
Stephanie Kim Yoshiko Dao.
Michael Ryan Potter.
Eleni Kathleen Akrazoglu.
Matthew Nicholas Gall.
Dean Paul Sotiropoulos.
Brent Craig Westfall.
Robert Songham. Xing Chang. Ryan David DeHammer. Corey Roland Witt. Jacqueline Agatha Armstrong. Morgan L. Zimmerman. Amanda Jo Griffin.
Graduates, on behalf of the College of Design faculty, staff, and students, I offer sincere congratulations on your educational achievement. Best wishes for all that the future may hold for you.
And now, the College of Engineering. Dean Jonathan Wickard will present the college's student marshal to President Leath.
President Leath, Associate Provost Holger, it is my privilege to present to you Chloe Dedek, the student marshal from the College of Engineering. She is escorted today by Dr. Terry Meyer, Assistant Professor of Mechanical Engineering. Chloe, who hails from Mason City, is graduating today with a bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering and a minor in physics, all while being dual enrolled as a master's student. During her Iowa State adventure, Chloe received numerous honors, including the prestigious Goldwater Scholarship, National Science Foundation Fellowship, Iowa Women of Innovation Award, and the Wallace E. Barron All University Senior Award. She has used laser diagnostics to research clean energy, served Engineers Without Borders, worked as a swim coach, and mentored middle school girls who are considering careers in engineering. I know that Chloe's parents, Margaret and David, who are here in the audience today, are even more proud of Chloe's accomplishments than we are. After finishing her master's degree, Chloe will pursue a doctorate in engineering with the goal of obtaining a university faculty position or working in a government research laboratory. Chloe, you are an exceptional student, and we are very proud of you. My heartfelt congratulations.
Michael John Romy.
Tor Teske Finseth.
Vincent R. Ewald.
Ian Michael Moore.
Anthony Joseph Brotherson.
Wesley R. Hazlett.
Isaac Curtis Cooker.
Corey David Hackett.
Gregory Willard Pearson.
Tyler Lee Beck.
Waylon S. Walker.
Tad Matthew Carr.
Matthew Benjamin Yandel.
Lauren K. Swartz.
Kendall Dean Yeager.
Carly Ann Renee Schwake.
Daniel Michael Sykosh.
Andrew Bruce Reynolds.
Ian Timothy Campbell.
Eric Michael Owinger.
Nathan Paul Schneider.
Thomas John McLaughlin.
Amy Monterrubio.
Kayla Marie Heatlin.
William Charles Hennings.
Jacob Matthew Schneider.
Tyler Lee Maxwell.
Sam Elliott Vorey.
Ryan Thomas McDermott.
Kyle Christopher Van Cies.
Michael Drew Kurtz.
Thomas John Crary.
John Edward Bartholomew.
Anne Christine Klein.
Brent Michael Strouch.
Catherine Eileen Kern.
Mitchell Thomas Kennedy.
Corey Stephen Brown.
Timothy J. Sheets.
Justin Patrick Conan.
Scott Elliott Connor.
Kyle Lee Zach.
Ryan Matthew Benjergerdes.
Jeffrey Thomas Larson.
Lucas Rafael Alfaya Muti.
Matthew John Hoke.
Mati Daniel Ayana.
Wade Daniel Moutre.
Caitlin Sue Weiler.
Barbara Adair Cortman.
Brittany Nicole Raymond.
Erin Sue Gavin.
Samantha Marie Spearing.
Daniel Michael Brennan.
Justin Randall Denton.
Austin Thomas Carney.
Joshua Andrew Iam.
Derek Andrew Roncaioli.
Nicole Marie Milliron.
Daniel James Schneer.
Evan Blair Stumpkes.
Jonathan Paul Fleming.
Aaron Gregory Kilstoff.
Renee Kelsey Marie Pike.
Robert Douglas Lawrence.
Bradley John Kaufman.
Evan Lewis Cox.
Nicholas Anthony Gerard.
Alan Joseph Vanderweel.
Adrian S. Jagdeo.
Adam M. Halber.
J. Edward Ellis.
Sarah Wilson.
Benjamin Jusufovic.
Paul Samuel Zunkel.
Richard Anthony Rojas.
Timothy John Jacobs.
Nathan Allen Powelson.
Jordan William Kalpas.
Eric William Burke.
Neil William Walters.
Innocent Nadei Nazee.
Daniel William Newkirk.
Christopher Lee Miller.
Vladim Vladimirovich Petrok.
Anders John Scar.
Evan Thomas Smith.
Jeffrey Robert Clark.
Margaret Ann Smith.
Tyler Joseph Shannon.
Rochelle Irene Carlson.
Taylor Ryan Zakar.
Kiana Y. Elahi.
Stuart William Sorholtz.
Melissa Marie Colley.
Daniel Thomas DeVetter.
Cody James Aston.
James Edward Greco.
David Mark Sikorsky.
Jacob Ravenhill Irwin.
Heidi Rochelle Ebert.
Matthew Richard Montalbano.
Brittany Jean Richardson.
Nathan J. Coates.
Christian Jose Tormos.
Matthew Aaron Johnson.
Chad Rissell Gillett Knight.
Ansel S. Chin.
Forrest Stephen Melcher.
Robert Douglas Hillard.
Benjamin Williams Weber.
John T. Masenik.
Yik Sen Tan.
Eric Holland Niedermeyer.
He Wo Yong.
Martin E. Madsen.
Yik Liang Hong.
Eric Michael Trotz.
Ka Wei Chen.
Sean Wesley Middleton.
Zhezhen Chi Lin Se.
Christopher J. Pfeiffer.
Chen Yu Ang.
Robert Peter Weinberger.
Li Wei Hoi.
Christopher Charles Leach.
Chao Wei Wu.
Drake Evan Miller.
Alexander J. Hopkins.
Tyler J. Platt.
Brian James Spicer.
Li Xing Zhou.
Samuel Edward Wilder.
Karen Ray Leitner.
Matthew Michael Sommerfeld.
Caitlin Rose Metzger.
Sarah Diamond Steffen.
James David Acton.
Hugh Talent Warren.
Gregory R. Hildner.
Benjamin Allen Shander.
Anthony Bruno Turcato.
William Sanford Elliott.
Jordan Scott Hoppenworth.
John Michael Renbarger.
Jared Michael Murray.
Derek Lynn Arnold.
Benjamin John Butler.
Jacob Anthony Mona.
Preston Keith Moon.
Nathan Allen Boyenga.
Jeffrey Allen Zimmerman.
Ethan Michael McGuire.
Alexander Edward Jones.
Debanjan Kumar Ghosh.
Elise Janet McLaurin.
Michelle Lorraine Wallace.
Jared Thomas Strike.
Vanya Gabriela Romay.
Chase Delaney Shaben.
Daniel S. Cannon.
Andrew J. Barone.
Jacob Ryan Phillips.
Pamela Christine Erickson.
Nathan Dallas Peters.
Krista Renee Morris.
Eric Elmer Tabert.
Amanda Marie Buckingham.
Zachary Russell Marcus.
Adam Kevin Lau.
Zachary Lee S. Winkie.
Noah James Gullickson.
Joseph James Wilcox.
Jeremiah M. Keltner.
Derek Paul Booman.
Anthony R. Carter.
Matthew Mark Ploym.
Brian Jean McWilliams.
Leo Willem Sollett.
Andrew Joseph Case.
Daniel Peter Wiedmeyer.
Rui Bai.
Michael Paul Lee.
Christopher Lee Krantz.
Kent Patrick Thorson.
Wendy Ray Long.
Eric John Fredrickson.
Lauren Cahill Nichols.
John Wyatt Hall.
Austin John Hoekstra.
Peter Nathan Horn.
Luke Bernard Morin.
Fuad Toy Karela.
Derek Don Ruska.
Brandon Robert Nye.
Tyler James Sikora.
Christopher Wesley Peterson.
Brandon David Sorgatz.
Courtney Lynn Krigo.
William E. Roberts.
Wei Luo.
Cassandra Lee Becker.
Di Ma.
Daniel Howard Forsman.
Xinlao Li.
Nicholas Allen Schramm.
Chonghui Song.
Kristen Ann Muhlenthaler.
Meng George Lo.
Ben Ryan Edwards.
Michael Preston Item.
Jeff K. Wick.
Daniel Frederick Allen.
Jacob Jordan Mullers.
Matthew David Hyman.
Taylor Joseph Todd.
Bo Yen Young.
Paul Kennedy Hovey.
Benjamin Michael Franzen.
Marvin Tuong.
Peter Jeffrey Mackey.
Adam Joseph Lemker.
Timothy Jacob Philip Smith.
Micah Joe Beeman.
Kosi Komi Sesu.
Austin Lee Hilton.
Sean D. Anderson.
Evan Clarence Zepp.
Ryan James Kaufman.
Joshua James Bruder.
Eric Stephen Garlock.
Thompson Christopher E.
Jason Richard Kujak.
Jason Anthony Ledden.
Greg E. Grizzick.
Jake Michael Tillotson.
Curtis David Meyer.
Janice Michael Kesselmeyer.
Peter Songsu Ha.
Jeremy Benjamin Brecken.
Song Ming Che.
Thomas John Ingram.
Sumit H. Upadhyay.
Joseph Allen Jorgensen.
Abina Verma.
Tyler Wendell Crow.
Davis Kim Fa Lai Man Chun.
Claire Susan Funky.
Yityom Sung.
Erica Marie Jensen.
Hong Chu.
Anthony Joseph Fitzsimmons.
Ting Ting Ren.
Amy Marie Buttolf.
Thomas John Narrett.
Kristen Ruth Paulson.
Matthew Robert Graves.
Jacob Marion Strife.
Kevin Charles Nenny.
Maxwell James Perkins.
Alex Jeffrey Wessenberg.
Ryan Daniel Krafka.
Kevin Lester Wells.
Alex Jeffrey Downs.
Stephanie Joe Mulder.
Eric David Nielsen.
Jacob Thomas Hemberger.
Brandon James Gray.
Stephen Edward Laskowski.
Michael Thomas Odarchenko.
Kej Adamu Boron B. Zawak.
Benjamin Thomas Samuelson.
Ellen Louise Sitzman.
Travis Sean Helgelen.
John Jacob Solomon.
Michael Joseph Barrett.
Ellen Leanne Davis.
Francis J. Lynch.
Mark Richard Ballow.
Scott McKenna Drake.
Travis A. Larson.
Thomas A. Mader.
Brian Nelson Alexander.
Derek Reed Alderks.
MD Nasmus Saqib.
Thomas Erling Schultz.
Alexander Michael Frisbold.
Brian James Fix.
Sonia Jose.
Brian William Rowald.
Jonathan Philip Rumpy.
Jacob Paul Poyer.
Yi Fan Cheng.
Brian Joseph Gilson.
Shanyun Wang.
Shamir Shah.
Naila Nahir Seda.
Nicole Lynn Nelson.
Mi Kyung Han.
Joshua Richard Lizoft.
Chan Dong Yang.
Joanna Mara Sergian Veit.
Nitin Jagwani.
Christopher Allen Tubert.
Matthew David Titus.
Olusheon Omotoa Arimu.
Anthony Charles Escher.
Daniel James Garvin.
Aaron Dean Hallstrom.
John David Masner.
Jason Daniel Roskely.
Christy Ann Freiberger.
Bradley Michael Schmickley.
Troy A. Zimmerman.
Brent William Jasperson.
Morgan Brittany Hodge.
Hong Yu Chen.
Justin Jude Grotman.
Wen Bin Chan.
Kyle Stephen Willis.
Adeline Elise Van Nimwegen.
Tannen Jeffrey Dugard.
Trina Marie Williams.
Paris R. Shah.
Benjamin John Wiemers.
Matthew David Zachary Grove.
Miko Vanaman Wiemers.
Joshua Ryan Reese.
Sarah Lee Shawbrook.
Austin C. Bogie.
Chika Akano.
Joshua Russell Lau.
Nan Chang.
Aaron Michael Bertram.
Yongchu Fong.
Mitch J. Crawford.
James Robert Mangali.
Catherine Kinsey Cook.
Abdul Hafiz Rashid Ibrahim.
Anne Elizabeth Phipps.
Jongwoo Park.
Catherine Elizabeth Schuler.
Songwu Ryu.
Alexandra Nicole Bruce.
Samahar Haile Tesfaya.
Mitchell Rock.
Fana H. Tefera.
Zachary Brian Karstensen.
Hao Lu.
Alexander Gary Zimmerman.
Fatih Mehmet Turkman.
Kellen Gregory Frabel.
Yang Yang.
Olivia Nicole Kilgore.
Mengfei Chu.
Mark Kenneth Rogalski.
Di Xiao Chong.
Sarah Joy Timmons.
Yi Chang.
Emily J. Kuster.
Cody Brock Westland.
Elliot Theodore Fair.
Peter Dubenko.
Alexander Lee Spiker.
Paul D. True.
Mohammed Azit Amir Hassan.
Derek Joel Bagley.
Gavin Edward Monroe.
Chris J. Maxwell.
Mengshan Ding.
Tyler Joseph Swenson.
Shanbo Tao.
Jonathan Samuel Nikvinda.
Keisha Collette Hennings.
Andrew David Arbogast.
Elizabeth Ann Welch.
Andrew Wester Keys.
Jens Michael Peterson.
Devin Suthar.
Tyler John Tyne.
Trenton George Fredrickson.
Matthew T. McLaughlin.
Eric Michael Harms.
Nathan Randall Fowler.
Xing Chang Lu.
Alyssa Lynn Fallon.
Yixin Li.
Bo Amber Weber.
Song Che Shu.
Alexandra Nicole Paul.
Jennifer Renee Keplick.
Erica Susan Velasco.
Nathan Edward Hartman.
Jill Marie Middendorf.
Renhai Chu.
Carl Joseph Kerpis.
Hedison Blamo Do.
Chelsea Lynn Tomek.
Ching Tao Chong.
Stephen George Harris.
Zhang Ning Kao.
Anna Marie Williams.
Yundi Huang.
Janae Elizabeth Bommert.
Victor Hamilton Lin.
Sarah Lynn Longner.
Peng Ching Chi.
Laura Pinha Ribeiro.
Lian Hao Chu. Erin Elizabeth Tui. Michael Theodore Vanderwerf.
I again want to congratulate all of the graduates from the College of Engineering. Our faculty and staff join me in wishing you the very best, and we urge you to stay in touch.
And now, the College of Human Sciences. Dean Pamela White will present the college's student marshal to President Leath.
President Leath and Associate Provost Holger, the first student to receive a diploma from the College of Human Sciences is our student marshal, Nick Borcherding. He's escorted today by Dr. Matthew Rowling, who is an assistant professor in the Department of Food Science and Human Nutrition. Nick, who is from Davenport, has a GPA of 3.94 and is graduating summa cum laude with a degree in nutritional science. Nick's professors praise his problem-solving skills. As a teaching assistant, he supplied his students with supplemental information to help them better understand the lectures. As a Louise Rosenfeld research intern, he evaluated the impact of vitamin A on cancer development. But Nick's life is not all school. He served as a corporal in the U.S. Marines during Operation Desert Storm and was most recently promoted to sergeant. Nick's academic accomplishments and his leadership abilities are going to prepare him for his next step, which is graduate school at the University of Iowa, where he is going to study pathology and later medical school. We predict great success for Nick in the future. Congratulations.
Jessica Catherine Weiser.
Margaret Jean Baird.
Michael McGarry Schillip.
Warren Elizabeth McPhee.
Tyler Keith Clark.
Danielle Marie Neri.
Jennifer Ann Pieper.
Catherine Claire Oliver.
Bailey Ann Finn.
Carrie Nicole Sindelar.
Kendall Marie Olson.
Michelle Elizabeth Tapke.
Hunter Michael Holman.
Jenna Ray Mullenhauer.
Ashawn Charlotte Moore.
Jessica Jo Tekip.
Mallory Ann Milligan.
Kristen Marie Simon.
Nicole Lynn Jeezy.
Mary Alexandra Begg.
Achol Michelle Acquar.
Caitlin Emily Bullock.
Jennifer Lynn Perry.
Jill Louise DeWitt.
Matthew Allen Monaco.
Aubrey Elizabeth Tremontina.
Ryan Grant Gustafson.
Amanda Jo Belaganti.
Rachel M. Griffith.
Caitlin Lee Redmond.
Emily Christine Bisbee.
Christina Jane Roberts.
Betty Ruth Olson.
Nick Thomas Christensen.
Hannah Rose Ketchum.
Cameron Thomas Vance.
Stephanie Ann McDaniel.
Nicholas Rosario Spadaccio.
Chelsea Marie Heron.
Tyler Stephen Ambrosi.
Kristen Michelle Sampson.
Andrea Lee Peterson.
Sasha Elana Sangamino.
Lauren Lee Dixon.
Sarah Corrine Borkowski.
Marcus Suresh Galvin.
Emily Jane Ingersoll.
Catherine Denise Condon.
Lisa Elizabeth Gestry.
Mark Thomas Kruger.
Becky Edith Brooker.
Carla Ann Kohlner.
Chelsea Ann Zoller.
Jennifer Marie Kayla.
Kelsey Marie Schultz.
Andrea Renee Schletzbaum.
Jordan Lee McClellan.
Sierra Rose Gary Meyer.
Allison Grams Berquist.
Emma Rose Miles.
Sarah Elizabeth French.
Mallory Ann Sheldahl.
Jacob Edward King.
Anna Sarah Rainier.
Carrie Michelle Calhoun.
William Ernest Dickens.
Amara K. Sama.
Marissa Nicole Kale.
Devin Kent Roby.
Tracy Marie Rigdon.
Daisy Diaz.
Jennifer Christine Snyder.
Catherine Marie Blessing.
Rochelle Lynn Anderson.
Chelsea Danielle DeVore.
Elizabeth Blair Oles.
Erin Marie McHale.
Callie Elizabeth Flowed.
Bailey May Nunikoven.
Lindsay Jean Marvin.
Erica Brooke Pletcher.
Johnny Lee Willis III.
Melissa Ann Dillon.
Derek Michael Wilkins.
Abigail Marie Klein.
Wesley Allen Geary.
Kate Elizabeth Williams Dickey.
Graham Andrew Y.
Alfonso Medina.
Aaron Shea Bliven.
Shombo Shim.
Kelsey Elise Peterson.
Jessica Margaret Brotherson.
Carly Elizabeth Johnson Scott.
Hannah Marie Kubicek.
Brittany K. Lynch.
Lauren Marie Devereaux.
Brooke Suzanne Votz.
Sierra Del Schnelbin.
Rielle Lila Willis.
Lolita A. Minifee.
Rhiannon Marie Hurt.
Tabitha Gatlin.
Catherine Ann Marsden.
Larissa Janae Clay.
Caitlin Elizabeth Adams.
Brenda K. Pyle.
Callan Loretta Jacobson.
Siyu Chan.
Thomas Scott Hayes.
Lumong Jin.
Donald James Ream.
Jessica Yang.
Emmy Elizabeth Larson.
Angelica Maria Gutierrez.
Jacqueline Marie Gleason.
Ashley Lynn Hamilton.
Jennifer Lynn Smock.
Emily Page Reinhardt.
Lee K. Johnson Cruzy.
Elena Ogovna Naumova.
Kristen Nicole Leenan.
Melissa Ann McDonald.
Myra Alejandra Jaime.
Jai Huang Nu.
Christy Lynn Wellman.
Chelsea Serena Wise.
Daniel Aaron Schwartzstein.
Caitlin K. Dunnigan.
Brittany Jean Meyer.
Catherine Ann Lynch.
Emily Christina Bay.
Chelsea Jo Barber.
Courtney Elizabeth Carson.
Chelsea Lin.
Lindsay Ann Moore.
Shui Chao Li.
Jennifer Nicole Ibby.
Shan Chan Chong.
Anna Marie Canaroche.
Kellen Thomas Smith.
Laura Marie Sadler.
Vishal Dinesh Patel.
Jolene Ray Welter.
Christopher John DeZorzi.
Victoria Louise Tafe.
Adam Philip Hodgen.
Lauren Marie Wallenek.
Willow Beth Dye.
Daniel P. Ludo.
Christopher Michael Mann.
Roxanne Sue Crow.
Jennifer Michelle Gherkin. Emily Melissa Graham. Ling Yi Chong. Carla Jean Jensen. Yoron Tan. Jessica Michelle Osterholm. Alyssa Joy Giancola. John William Morgan. Juliet Chi Wei Lo. A. Lian Tang. Jennifer Ann Fisher. Carissa Ann Herbeck. Holly Jo Jansen. Natalie Marie Elliott. Paige Maria Hautop. Brooke Nicole Van Meerteren.
On behalf of the faculty and staff in the College of Human Sciences, I wish to congratulate all our graduates. We know we can expect great things from all of you as you go forth and expand human potential. Congratulations.
And now, the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. Dean Schmidtwin will present the College's Student Marshal to President Leath.
President Leath, Associate Provost Holger. The first student to receive a diploma from the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences is our Student Marshal, Mariah Lawler, a senior graduating summa cum laude with a major in biochemistry and a minor in Spanish. She is escorted by Dr. Tom Barton, Distinguished Professor of Chemistry. Mariah has been very involved in research at Iowa State. Her project focuses on producing molecular gene therapy for spinal muscular atrophy. Mariah expects to publish a paper on this research in the coming months. She has also served as an undergraduate teaching assistant for a freshman laboratory in biochemistry and studied abroad in Cáceres, Spain for a semester. She has also enjoyed being a soprano in the Cantamas Choir at Iowa State. After graduation, Mariah will complete her research here at Iowa State this summer and then attend Washington University in St. Louis in the fall. She plans to study biochemistry or molecular biology. My sincere congratulations.
Tamara Louise Dunham.
Erica Elise Eng.
Samantha S. Edwards.
Haley Allison Moore. Catherine Leanne Hughes. Haley Marie Comiskey. Nancy Lynn Palop.
Amber Marie Sexton. Max Clayton Schnitker. Nick James County. Siobhan Alicia Mede.
Jody Jean Soden.
Brittany Ann Conrady.
Jessica Joe Stouffer.
John Lindsay Davis.
Heather Rose Spirito.
Ryan Albert Leek.
Anthony Maurice Young.
Jerome Ward Jr.
Austin Murray Macbeth.
Nathaniel Lewis Carr Jr.
Amy Jean Mellett.
Jacob Anthony Prest.
Christopher M. Weiler Babb.
Jared Alvin Nolte.
Robert Key Sitt.
Sarah C. Peters.
Louis Jardine Pinto III.
Li Wei Cho.
Brendan Andrew Knepper.
Nathan Lee Anderson.
Andrew John Moran.
Jillian Ray Ruschenberg.
Daniel Jacob Kaiser.
Mara Lynn Shatman.
Philip John Brando.
Lara Alexis Fleming.
Megan Lynn Wiley.
Robin Nicole Norris.
Jennifer Grace Burns.
Madison Terrell Sconiers.
Leanne Renee Grun.
Cassandra Rose Anglade.
Jennifer Lynn Hawk.
Matthew Calvin Brinkley.
Andrew Jacob Langfeld.
Lizette Quesada.
Taylor John Haskin.
Jerica Latrice Watson.
Emmanuel Odaji Ukpan.
Yili Mong.
Lisa Tatiana Sidorowicz.
J.E. Chung.
Lisa Suzanne Donaldson.
Karina S. Gutierrez.
Larissa F. Arnold.
Jacqueline Abarenga Flores.
Yuk Ching Pang.
Natiele Judith Montoya Gomez.
Nicole Lynn Prentice.
Jasmina Halkey.
Michael M. Belding.
Ashley Nicole Campbell.
Amanda Leslie Renard.
Remington Alex Marshbanks.
Claire Sinead Warren.
Jessica Marie Tate.
Teresa Ann McKean.
Joshua Andrew Roberts.
Catherine Marie Kaufman.
Lindsay Ann Woody.
Rebecca Deanne Stoker.
Melody Rose Smith.
Anna Smith Osmondson.
Jennifer A. McClanahan.
Kavitha A. Nambison.
Kyle Weston Dick.
Gregory Martin Cradoville.
Chan Hua.
Meredith Lynn Tro.
Jun Chi Li.
Nicholas William Martins.
Kratil Hu.
Alex Michael Moore.
Luto Pan.
Lauren A. Miller.
Austin John Sawyer.
Rachel Ann Gertis.
Grant Michael Oz.
Lauren Catherine Homan.
Colin M. Coulter.
Matthew James Beerle.
Laura Michelle Rawson.
James Robert Strickland.
Caitlin Rose Simcox.
Michael Lee Felderman.
Rachel Lee Schimmick.
Cade Christopher Russell.
Alexander Elena Menard.
Lance Aaron Carlson.
John Maxwell Feller.
Justin T. Whistler.
Jenna Lynn Wilson.
Nicholas Charles Mignani.
Kira Lee Sedwitz.
Michael James Miller.
Cicely Joe Gordon.
Thomas Brian Norton.
Justin Johan Johnson and Future Cyclone.
Anthony Douglas Knox Jr.
Trammell Marsha Lackland.
Devin J. Miller.
Carl Nicholas Hamouche.
Leslie Ann Marshall.
Daniel Robert Alexander.
Natalie Marie Jennison.
John Nelson Beasley Thomas.
Michael Andrew Boyd. Trevor M. O'Gorman. Justin Paul Albertson.
Scott Garrison Bird.
Caitlin Marie McDonald.
Thomas Jordan Page.
Gary Lee Faith.
Kimberly Dawn Foss.
Andrew Jacob Connolly.
Sarah Alina Hilliak.
Awesome Hussein Azad.
Matthew O. Nosko.
Zachary Peterson Jewell.
Kathleen Marie Thompson.
Edward John Basem.
Shane Michael Seeger.
Mitchell Dennis Manning.
Serafim Tenuroyojo.
Melissa Ann Berryman.
Christian Suzanne Magnus.
Rachel Jane Yulsgaard.
Kylie Nicole Huth.
Valerie Paige Stebbins.
Nathan Thomas Winters.
Jordan Paul Ramsdell.
Megan Elizabeth Knight.
Amila Sampath Diaz.
Elizabeth Mary Payne.
Joseph Philip Lechte.
Kate Francis Mallett.
John Michael Shields.
Olivia Beethoven Engel.
Jacob Christian Witte.
Nicole Lee Kearns.
Amber Nicole Mully.
Amy Catherine DeCamp.
Chelsea Joe Evers.
Charles Daniel Kerps.
Adam Paul McChesney.
Audrey Rose Gifford.
Aaron Ambrose Raddick.
Amy Catherine Soika.
Elizabeth Rose Donald.
Abigail Marie Sipley.
Haley Marlene Christensen.
Richard James Ward.
Amanda D. Platt.
Kara DeVore Jones.
Rochelle Nicole Stroud.
Tyler John Heron.
Bridget Diane Huss.
Casey Ann Woodley.
Christy Brooke DeBoer.
Jacob Lane Lovett.
Judith Ann Christensen.
Jeremiah James Davis.
Hannah Marie Ibrick.
Andrew Brian Lopez.
Derek Ryan David.
Amanda Christina Schwenk.
Brad Lowell Sievers.
Lauren Marie Tweet.
Ashley Jean Kapischke.
Curtis Dean Redding.
Craig D. Francis.
William Edward Hayenga.
Miranda Jo Casterline.
Brian Michael Smith.
Grace Ann Warner.
Carolyn Elizabeth Dockham.
Elizabeth A. Kozad Calhoun.
Chi Yi Chong.
Rachel Maureen Oxley.
Eralis Fuentes Martinez.
Ziran Lee.
Adrian Ann Elliott.
Patrick Marshalli Poston.
Nicole Lauren Strong.
Elizabeth Ann Parks.
Yixin Ma.
Kelsey Grace Fadden.
Andrew David Krug.
Ann Elizabeth Prowley.
Carrie L. Copeland.
Angela T. Nguyen.
Tricia Marie Bowers.
Jacqueline Ruth Sularet.
Tyler James Sorensen.
Catherine Bennett Westfall.
Lene Elizabeth Grandin.
Travis John Zemke.
Ariana Alexis Shockley.
Diana Louise Mormon.
Cameron Suzanne DeVore.
Natasha Don Oren.
Todd James Robertson.
Michael Phelan Good.
Troy Edward Dowell.
Melanie Marie Gonzalez.
Kieran Mala Gustafson.
Joshua Allen Wade.
Evan M. Williams.
Rebecca Lee Drustrup.
Morgan Richard Ripke.
Thomas Charles Spring.
Kevin C. Rutledge.
Vanessa K. Baptiste.
Benjamin Donald Plater.
Jessica Elise Vodziak.
Chandra Lee Peterson.
Michelle Ray Fredrigo.
Nicholas Scott Spearson.
Susan Margaret Gerner.
Paul Benjamin Estes.
Jesse Patrick Neubauer.
Nathaniel Charles Sandrock.
Jessica Leona Penlin.
Patrick David Stats.
Caitlin W. Pennybacker.
Paige Nicole Godin.
Christine Elizabeth Slack.
Catherine Ann Kramer.
Katina Suzette Day.
Carmen Ishel Leon.
Jennifer Lynn Svem.
Alexandria Dawn Plain.
Shannon Elizabeth Johnson.
Alessandra Salome Engels.
Leonardo Luis Y. Korean.
Sarah Marie Augustine Sloan.
Brandon Joseph Woods.
Michael William McCartan.
Catherine Lauren Schubert.
Keenan Clark Lang.
Isaiah Clayton Reynolds.
Kelly Anna Lynn Orris.
Brian J. Drake.
Daniil Mansour.
Ryan Anthony Walker.
Katie Joe Miller.
Jessica Ann Drobot.
Jacqueline Kester.
Michelle Rachel Kolash.
Jamie Rochelle Johnson.
Lindsay Nicole Frank.
Rachel Ann Begley.
Andrew Stephen King.
Benjamin Paul Weiss.
Mai Xiao Tran.
Robin Beth Kamenjeren.
Allison Lee Gumpert.
Tora Lynn Christ.
Amber Elizabeth Terwilliger.
Laura Marie Tweed.
Jordan Christopher Nystrom.
Jeremy Joseph Whitrock.
Garrett Scott Suchting.
Natalie Nassima Albrecht.
Holly Ann Butcher.
Nicholas William Pilney.
Caitlin Riley Hostetter.
Daniel Peter Kasson.
Stephanie Lynn Annan.
Dana Rose McKeever.
Elizabeth Everest Hansen.
Megan Joy Volstead.
China Phillips Frana.
Elizabeth Louise Stranahan.
Kayla Jo Schantz.
Laura Marie Drum.
Pedro Jose Gonzalez Jimenez.
Catherine Michelle Mosman.
Yesenia Marie Cansal.
Alexa Ann Gibbs.
Scott R. Larson.
Hillary Marie Holmes.
Tessa Joy Brow.
Holly Marie Buffington.
Lisa Ann Bruce.
Nolan Andrew Vollier.
Kesa Elizabeth Royer.
Morgan Teal Myers.
Theodore A. Six.
Abby Nicole Meisenberg.
Lyle Glenn Shu.
Elizabeth Carolyn Connett.
Eduardo Jose Maldonado.
Heather K. Smith.
Eduardo Manuel Cordero.
Aaron John Lott.
Casey Jane Volker.
Benjamin Alexander Miller.
Caitlin Elise Carpenter.
Kelsey Sue Konkovich.
Michael Zafar Khan.
Andrea Diane King.
Jessica Marie Kinchlow.
Don S. Schroeder.
Drelaney Ray DeBolt.
Stacy Lynn Carabello.
Jesse Charles Kraus.
Autumn Nichelle Marsden.
Jessica Lorraine Dubois.
Jacqueline Sarah Mapes Evans.
Tsubasa Shigahara.
Colin Michael Morgan.
Han Ning.
Hanif Bin Hamdan.
Shun Wen.
Nurul Nubida Mod Roslam.
Aween Anai Magic.
Nur Shahira Alias.
Jalisa Nicole Epps.
Auni Patin Abdul Hamid.
Wenfeng Shui.
Madison Joe Homervold.
Jiangyu Zheng.
Lori K. Heth.
Yi Ting Lee.
Kane Weaver.
Blake Charles Galligan.
Matthew Earl Thompson.
Samantha Jean Statler.
Justin Stephen Zalg.
Nicholas Thomas Oberender.
Luke Edward Peterson.
And Anthony Dwayne Booker.
Miranda Rose Bortson. Nicholas R. Cluel. Brian Andrew Pate. Scott Sithonora. Adriana L. Chavez. Andrew Scott Lucan. Lu Shen. Ki Ren. Ji Yin Pek. Yongji Pak. Zhao Chen. Yong Wu Xin.
Once again, I would like to congratulate the graduates from the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences. The faculty members in our college join me in wishing you the best upon graduation. And please do stay in touch. Congratulations again.
On behalf of the entire university, I extend my congratulations to all our graduates. At this time, try that again. At this time, I'm pleased to introduce the 2012 President of the Senior Class Council, Tamara Dunham, who will congratulate you on behalf of the Senior Class Council. Tamara.
Thank you, Dr. Leath. Good afternoon, my fellow graduates. Welcome, family and friends. I am pleased and honored to be here today, and it goes without saying, on behalf of the graduates, we would like to extend an everlasting gratitude to our professors, faculty, and staff for everything you have done for us, especially over the last few years. We want to thank you. As we know, Iowa State is about a journey each of us have taken. It is our adventure that encompasses the hard work each of us has exhibited, as well as some of the challenges and obstacles we faced. Our journey has not only created a foundation of friends, but a lifetime of unforgettable memories. Just out of curiosity, how many of you have avoided the Zodiac, especially on test day? Well, whether or not you have walked across the Zodiac or walked around it, you have, in some fashion, participated in one of the many traditions of Iowa State. Today, we put a value of meaning to our academic achievements and our ability to build relationships. This is why, even today, we can say we graduated from a university that continues to rank in the top 50 colleges and universities and have lived in a city that is ranked in the top 10 best places to live in America. Over the past few years, our ventures have likely included some of the following. Being involved in one or more of our 600 plus organizations on campus, fighting for that intramural championship t-shirt, joining the Greek community, attending campus-wide events like the fireworks during homecoming or the parade during Visha, running Curtis to beer chair, spending countless hours in Parks Library, smiling on campus because you know the song that's being played on the campanile, and most importantly, creating memories with remarkable individuals we now call our second family. As we celebrate our journey today, we also reflect upon some of the milestones in Iowa State history we witnessed along the way, to highlight a few that we will always remember. The viral video of the infamous locker room speech from Coach Rhodes telling our football team how proud he is to be their coach. And who could forget the Oklahoma State game? Coach Fred Hoiberg, the mayor, returning to Iowa State and taking us to the NCAA tournament this year. The famous Christian Peterson Panther sculpture returns to Iowa State after 20 years of searching. And Daniel Scheckman won the Nobel Peace Prize for chemistry. As we walked across the stage today, we will all remember our journey. We have achieved our goals, we have completed our adventure, and most importantly, we will stand proud as the 2012 graduates of Iowa State University. Congrats to the class of 2012. Now let's celebrate.
Thank you, Tamara. Now it's my great pleasure to welcome Mr. Jeff Johnson, president of the Iowa State University Alumni Association, who will welcome you as Iowa State's newest alumni.
You are now mine. Also, let me make sure that I am speaking to Cyclones. Cyclone! 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 You're here. Greetings, alumni. Congratulations, alumni. And welcome, alumni. Yes, for many of you, you are finally alumni of Iowa State University. For others, this is your second or third degree from Iowa State. But today, all of you have three things in common. You were prospective students to Iowa State some time ago. You then became students of Iowa State University. You are now graduates of Iowa State University. Think about it. You are now Cyclones for life. On a special note, you are the first graduating class of Iowa State whose diplomas will bear the signature of our new president, Dr. Steven Leath. Yesterday, Dr. Leath and his wife, Janet, along with today, Amy Payton, provided me with life membership checks and are now new members of the Alumni Association. Please join me in thanking them for becoming members, which is setting the example for you. You also know that Iowa State marketed to you on many fronts that this would be one of the greatest adventures of your life. I hope you have found that to be individually and collectively true. As you found out, this is an amazing university filled with a number of amazing people and opportunities. We do hope that you enjoyed your Iowa State adventure. So today I'm going to leave you with five simple requests. First, get to know and network with the more than 226,000 other ISU alums who reside in all 99 counties of Iowa, the 50 states of the U.S., and more than 130 countries. This network is easy to tap into through our online alumni directory, which is called SciSpace. And you can also do it through our nationwide chapters that are all around the country. Plus, there are numerous TV watching party hubs and Cyclone-friendly sports bars around the country, so you'll have numerous opportunities to follow the Cyclones and network with other alums. Secondly, please keep your addresses, both physical and electronic, as well as your phone numbers and other contact information, current with the association. Third, remember that alumni and friends of Iowa State helped you and your peers, whether you knew it or not, achieve your dreams. These individuals also helped Iowa State remain an excellent institution. These alums and friends gave money, time, and advice, and they also helped to create scholarships, build or renovate buildings, classrooms or labs, and assist with travel expenses to conferences. No less will be expected of you. You will be asked to give back. Fourth, become a member of the Alumni Association. And to make this easy for you, the cost is only $30. So parents, get ready to write one more check. The benefits of communications, connections, alumni discounts, and special engagement events will serve you and your career well. And by the way, we're the second largest dues-paying alumni association in the Big 12 Conference. Go State! Finally, plan to visit campus annually and let us know how we can continue to serve you. I also want to let you know that we offer a special treat for you and your family and friends today following commencement, and that is that you will have a special opportunity to join your fellow classmates at the ISU Alumni Center, which is located southwest of Hilton. You'll have an opportunity there to have your photo made with the bronze Psi outside, as well as Psi in person. But you will also have the opportunity to visit with our commencement speaker and alumnus, Mr. Craig Lane. So I encourage all students, alums, and families to join us there. I want to give you this opportunity as well, if I have not yet mentioned, to join the Alumni Association. So I'll leave you with this thought from Helen Keller. What we once enjoyed and deeply loved, we can never lose, for all that we love deeply becomes a part of us. Therefore, you are forever a part and a member of this esteemed Iowa State family. Again, congratulations, Godspeed, and go Cyclones. Thank you.
Thank you, Jeff. We're now nearing the conclusion of our spring commencement ceremony. I would like to take this opportunity to again offer my congratulations to all of today's graduates for a very important and significant achievement that we recognize today, and also to extend my thanks to the many people who have played such an important role in this achievement. I want to congratulate Mr. George Belitsos and Dr. Daniel Gianola for their honorary degrees, and thank them for their outstanding achievements and for their leadership. I also want to thank Regent Craig Lang for his inspirational remarks as our commencement speaker, and Tamara for her remarks and service as senior class council presidents. To all the graduates in front of me, again, congratulations. We're very proud of you, and we look forward to what you will contribute to our leaders of businesses, professions, communities, and in the world. Before we close today, though, we also want to recognize the hard work of those who made this day possible. Faculty members, advisors, fathers, mothers, grandparents, brothers, spouses, sisters, children, and many friends who have supported these graduates. I ask the graduates to please rise, look to your family, friends in the audience, and give them a thank you. I now ask the audience to rise and ask the family and friends of these wonderful graduates to one more time show them our support and congratulations. If everyone will stand and remain standing, we will conclude our commencement ceremony. Please remain standing as the platform party recesses. Thank you again for being part of this especially important and significant occasion. And now, with the singing of the Bells of Iowa State by music major Catherine Moseman, I pronounce the spring 2012 commencement at a close.
Please join me in the singing of the Bells of Iowa State. You will find words printed on the back of your program.
session. Folks, have a great summer. If we don't see you, if you're in town, let me know if you're interested in Muni Band, okay? We'll see you in the fall. Stay in touch.